totally fair to Willy Wonka, at least a couple of those candy factory casualties involved kids deliberately circumventing reasonable safeguards, sometimes aided and abetted by the parents who were supposed to be supervising them. What happened is, at most, 60% his fault. Oompa Loompa Doopity Dare, the court finds you breached your duty of care. Oompa Loompa Doopity Disc, that's what the courts call assumption of risk. Oompa Loompa Doopity Doo, oh, partial judgment for you. Oompa Loompa Doopity Doubt, the rest of the class action lawsuit is hereby thrown out.